Search is on for a killer tonight after a man's body is found near some bushes in a Homewood parking lot. It happened about 7 o'clock this morning, the discovery of that body. Tonight, we know the victim is 32-year-old Maurice Bruce from Swissvale. Neighbors say the violence in their community is simply getting out of control.
I go to work and home because it's not even safe. It's really not. You have to always look behind your back and everything.
An autopsy is set for tomorrow.